Yeah, hey guys, I'm back with another YouTube video. Now I was gonna like originally play something else, but I was looking for my Call of Duty, not all of them, like Modern Warfare 3, Black Ops 2, which is my favorite Call of Duty by the way. I was looking for them, so I couldn't find them, so I'm gonna have to look for them tomorrow. But I wanted a quick game to play, so they were playing The Amazing Spider-Man. I remember how much fun I used to have with it, and then for some reason, oh wait, no, why did I continue? No, no, I have no idea what I'm doing. Now, nope. Oh, no. Oh, crap. Come on. Come on. Please. Oh, my God. I'm sorry, guys. Excuse me. Come on. This is stupid. Nope. All right. I guess we're starting from here. All right. Okay. Wait, no. Wait, I have to wait. Time out. No. I have to, I have to start new. I don't know what I'm doing. Yeah. I'm gonna start editing now. Ooh, and I got a new TV for you guys. This is a 20. Well, it doesn't really matter for you. Because, like, I zoom in on the screen anyway, so it's the same exact thing. But I could play better, I think, now. And. Yeah, I got 32-inch. This is 28-inch. I got 32-inch. Not a big difference, but it's good to have a new TV, I guess. All right, we can play. Wait, hold on one second. Hold on. Cause I hit continue again. I'm really stuck. Human, hero, superhero? Alright, what's on a hero? Are you sure you want to do it? Yes. Alright, we're not gonna be superhero, we're not gonna be human, medium. Oh, I remember that! Isn't that with the guy with, like, the mathematician? Wow, imagine doing that math. I wonder if that's, like, if you actually, like, take a picture of that, like, actually solve it. I wonder if, like, this is correct, this is, I wonder if, like, all that. Something bad has happened. Okay, I think I got really good placement on this one. Oh, it's so cold today. Oh, jeez. Whoa, that looks like real life here. That looks like real life. Alright, wait. Didn't you say I could skip it? Oh, let's just skip. Alright, there we go. We're not gonna do this. Whoa, wait, hold on one second. Is this just... Because I have, like, a camera facing towards me. So, is this... Wait. I have to check. I think it's the screen. But I want to make sure it didn't fall down or anything. Alright, that's the screen. Hold. This? Release. Alright. Let's see this. Whoa, what did I do there? That's pretty cool. It's quarantine? Where's here?
Programmed to defend us against cross species, which I guess you technically are. So, yeah. Watch out, Pete.
Okay, wait. Hold on one second. Oh, okay.
Oh my God, did you see that?
Whoa, look at that thing. Wow, Jesus, sorry. That's actually scary for like a kid's game or something. Oh, we have to go through here, right?
Maybe you can web swing across.
Why do I have to web swing if I can just jump? Logics. Whoa, that was a glitch, I think, or something.
These things get out of Moscow.
Alright. Oh, jump point.
More robots. Watch out.
Wait, can I? Wait, what? Hold, I'm hitting X. Wait, hold on, wait, what? Ooh, okay, that's good. What's up? Alright. What the heck did I just do? Hold Y to look at. Okay, that's pretty cool. She needs my help. Oh my god! Okay. That's actually really cool. Oh wow. Okay, let me get the best view for you guys. Alright, just jump back over here. Now see, this is confusing. Isn't that not so confusing? Like, what's happening? I'm guessing that's the ground. Right? Or is it? Yeah, it's definitely the ground. Alright, alright, we have to go over here and look at something. Oh, this way. All right, good. What do we have to do? Oh, this opened. I love how it opened as soon as I get her. I understand you have to do that. Well, this will just be guys. What the heck? Oh, is that a boss? That's not the boss. Okay, is this one?
The door's been sealed. We need to find another way.
Okay, alright. Oh, I think I remember. This was so hard for me. I was playing this when I was a kid, so this was really hard. I can never do this. I can never do this. Let's see if I'm any better now. Oh yeah, now definitely, okay. When I was a kid, that was so hard. That was like the hardest thing I had to do in the game. What do I have to do over here? I think this thing makes it too easy though, doing this. Oh, okay. So thanks, Spider-Man. How do you interact? I'm not familiar with. All right. No, not with you. Oh, never mind. Why? Alright, that's slowed down enough. Yeah, okay. Okay, I look at some nice things. But I thought I went in there. Oh, I just can't get in there. Oh my god, just let me through already. Guessing you have to go over here. Hold on 1 second. What's this? Alright. Sorry about that. Pop, 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 pop. Alright, what do we have to do? Oh, Whoa, nope. Again. Wait, I'm gonna try not to cheat this time, wait. And that's not cheating, but I wonder if you could do this, wait. Oh, you don't have to die. Can you die in this game? Or need to interact with this first. Come on. Okay, come on. Whoa, that was a far jump. Alright, we need him. Alright, now what? Oh, you're here? Oh, nice. Alright, I want to skip this. I'm skipping all this stuff here. No, why do I have to do that? Why can't I do this? This is better. Alright, it's easy to just do this too. Oh, expose. Expose. Not gonna even get hit once. Alright. Wait, weren't we just here? I could have sworn we were just here. Or would we do something we didn't do last time?
Okay, Gwen. Getting you to safety.
Thanks, Pete.
Do you have to go? Oh, this is what was. This is what took me so long. To bring it through here or something? Oh, okay. Oh, she did an antidote, right?
I need to get the other
antidote.
This really gets out of hand.
Yeah, I remember this part.
This is already out of hand. Dr. Smythe will have
some. Oh, I love how it's picking up, like on your screen. It's picking up.
I'll try, but when I have to ask, what's gonna happen?
She's gonna die. Just joking, I don't know. Oh, in case you can't hear, she's just saying she's infected.
What about the antidote? If it worked before, then
Connors was exposed to an earlier strain. You can
talk about the antidote now.
It's evolved, mutated. There's no antidote to cure this.
They're talking about there's no antidote now.
If I stop all the cross species,
there's no question they should be stopped. But even if they are, there's still a risk that the virus will spread.
Gwen, stay calm.
Come on, I can't skip this. Spider-Man, come on.
Happened to you, okay?
Wait, isn't it Peter Parker? I think it was, right?
We'll
Peter Parker?
I'll find Dr. Smythe and the others.
Why is it slowly drifting?
Wait,
slowly drifting.
Take the Oz phone on the table.
A what?
It's the name of the Oscorp phone. It's still a prototype, but at least I'll be able to call it.
Oh my god, come on.
I'll get back. As soon as I can.
It's not 7:07. It's not 17 a.m., by the way. Heck, oh yeah, I think I could do some stuff with this. Web bounce. Attack damage. Surprise attack power, don't know what that is. Combat boost. Web rush timer. I'll just do attack damage for now. Alright. I can't wait until I get to the free world.
Scientists to the quarantine.
Wow! Imagine if I had to redo all this to the 17 hours later.
Cross species.
Infected population 270.
I tried to stop them.
I tried so
hard
and got nowhere.
Listen, why should these creatures
be any
different?
Okay.
You have no idea.
I should probably drink up. I'm actually thirsty. Alright, doesn't matter. Oh, I think I'm in the city. Yeah, I'm in the city now. Thank God. Oh, so this is after the incident. I can't pronounce that for my life. 4 hours after the incident. Is that how you pronounce that? Well, you say things for a long time, you don't know how to pronounce it anymore. Incident. I think that's how you say it.
You don't think about what I want.
Oh, he's not even old. That was actually, oh, never mind. I was just looking. What are you attaching to, Spider-Man? Wait, what happens if I just land? Wow. Oh, come on. It had to do that. I wanted to see him, like, something happened to him. Oh, I know what's happening. Yep. Boss fight. Hold on 1 second. Okay. So we just need to do this. It's right here. I'm just talking to my dad. Come on, please. Okay. Alright, so shut the... Okay, sorry about that, guys. Just my dad needed my computer. Still need it. Alright. Is this the boss fight location? Oh. How far away actually live from? What was that? Oh, you die. Okay. Let's see where I am at that point. Come on, go in buildings. Alright. Oh, is this the hard part? Is this when the alien comes? Well, who would be there? I know. Oh, I wanted to see that one. Oh, I hate this one. Boom! Dead. Imagine. That'd be so easy. What? Run! Spider-Man, you're stupid! Run! Pokemon, gotta kill them all. Come on, go away, Spider-Man, like the boss. Ha! Just pause time, Spider-Man. Good job. Just pause time. Everything will be okay. What? Wait, where am I going at? No. Pause time. Oh, what the heck? Ready? Wait, hold on 1 second. Let me get to a safe building and then we can fight. Okay. We'll have to save clothing. Now we can fight again. I don't know what I'm hitting. Oh, the ground. Stop time. Oh! Okay, I see what they're doing. Got it on his back, they're talking about. I have to get around his back somehow. By doing the Pokemon theme. What the heck did I just do? Am I dead? No! Alright, go over there! Nope! That should be hitting you though. I didn't do nothing to you! Oh, okay. What? No, you're impossible. He's impossible. Come on, go over there! Boom, I think I did it. Yep, I did it. Oh crap, don't we need to dodge these? Goodbye, I'm just hitting Y. Oh, there's one more, that's gonna be hard. What? No! Get out of there, Spider-Man! You don't deserve this. Alright, get up on the building and then this one's like, what the heck, Spider-Man? That was on you. Alright. Oh, you have to time it, I guess? No, get up there! What the heck? Wow, Spider-Man. You stupid. Nah. Go in, go, do it! Oh my god. Alright, wait, let me just make sure. Alright, now do it. Wait, what? want attack. Come on, I want to hear attack.
I need to hit those eyes.
Then do it. Oh wait, is it R2 or something? Stop it. Get some help. Wait, hold on 1 second. Wait, I'm, oh yeah, hold on. I need to see some. LB. Okay, let me see somewhere. Now it says attack. I have the lights on. Hopefully I didn't notice that. Am I gonna die to him? My first death in a video. Oh, it's RB! It's RB! Okay. Sorry about that. Get him! Kill him! I'm not punching out every eye! There's no way I'm putting out every eye. Oh. Oh, nope. Spider-Man, get out of there before you die. Just get out. I don't care. Can't take it anymore. Wait, were you trying to hit him? Can't hold it back anymore. Come on. What the heck? Can't hold it back anymore. Go, 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 go. Boom, dead. Kill. Alright, we Gucci. First boss fight. This is the boss fight, I would think. Oh, now with spiderwebs, I think. Spiderwebs. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go. He probably doesn't, exactly. The Spider-Man is going there. No one cares about you anymore. No, like, he's actually a real, I actually like him a lot. Shoot! Take that! Whoa, noobs. Noob. Go! Take out his left! Take out his left! Oh, no, just get out of there! Look at the flicker of his. Keep him up real good. Alright. Make sure his corner's in it. Alright. Let's look at the top. I swear, if he gets up...
Here it comes.
Hey! He's like a block. He's just like... One of the things he's now. Just standing there like... Oh, now we're in the place that we were before. So we're going to leave it here at chapter one. Hope you guys enjoyed this video.
It's a little different, I know, but I'd really not in a post. I can't wait. Tomorrow, I'm going to find Black Ops 2. And I'm going to play the crap out of multiplayer. Seriously. I'm in the mood for multiplayer now. But, let me know if you like these type of videos. And this has been Joseph. And bye.